up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? Knew a cat from Shady Glen. He had his lady friend. She was bad, the type you put a baby in. Light skin, perfect ass, pretty features. Body of a goddess, face of a Leah. I swear, she did him well. Cook, clean, and never yell. And in bed, she would ride him like a carousel. Had everything he could want for. But all he ever gave her was drama from his jump ball. The side chick he was creeping with called her up, she was pregnant and keeping it. The lies he told, too in love to let go. Shorty ransacked the house, destroying his clothes. Till she came across the gun he hid by the stove. She loaded the clip, waited till he got home. When he walked through the door, she cocked it and stated, why you make me feel so unappreciated? He was about nine. No God, it's the product of a crack pipe. Mom's on dope and daddy's in jail. Dead broke, he had to fend for himself. Never understood why his mama couldn't buy him new clothes when all his were too old. The schoolyard didn't make it any better. Bullied by his pigs, too young to take the pressure. Shorty used to come home, eyes filled with tears. Mama didn't know that she was too high to care. Controlled by fear, with no one to pick him up, the pain he couldn't bear. So he went and got his daddy's gun, put it in his backpack, hoping to get back at all the kids who laughed at what he had lacked. The next day he made good on his promise. Another child gone from gun violence.
Sometimes it's rough.
Is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself?